Death is only the beginning. Welcome back, folks. I'm going to...
Hello to you.
Return to the mission. Yes, transport me. And I have Dalen this time, so... Oh, Jesus. There's more guys. Right underneath your foot. Tag on it. Dalen! Follow! Jeez. I think these are. Yeah. More sword play gauntlets. I don't know if. Are they. Better? Or the same? Greater gloves. Okay. Alright. There's a chest here that's probably trapped. Just waited. Let us see if we can recover it. Probably not, but oh man. Okay. Uh oh.
For the Oath Guard!
Listen to my words. Hello to you.
I don't understand. My health was fine.
We'll be done.
Whatever. Anyways. Where were the... I was trying to get this trap... Oh, there we go. Disable. No, it's right in the middle. See that before. Okay, yeah, it's right here. I think that chest. Alright. We might want to save really quick just for just in case, because, you know, you die too many times, you run out of, you run out of money, and you run out of XP really quick, so.
I greet you.
Okay. Hello.
I greet you. I greet you.
Oh, pull the lever.
I greet you.
I greet you. You're not with the prisoners, are you? No, I had to find my way through to get here. Thank goodness you've come here. They've been going cell to cell, killing us guards. I think I'm the last one left. How come? How come you're not yourself? I squeeze through the bars and snap the neck of the prisoner. They send to butcher me. Too little, too late. The others are all dead. I think you could answer some questions for me. I don't see why not. I'm safe here. Excuse me. Where's the hidden jailer up to? The head jailer? He was torturing some of us former guards at the bottom of the level until we managed to escape. Why was he torturing you? Kept talking about cutting us, getting inside our heads. Some of us came out there looking like zombies. Some of our guys. The rest of us were discarded. Who's helping him? The head jailer's right-hand man is the half-orc named Curtin Bennett, one of the meanest prisoners in the pit. What are those? That's where you're headed. There aren't many cells down there except for those the prisoners built themselves. What they did in the pits was their business. Alright, wait here. Sure thing, I'll secure the area. Oh yeah, sure. You just secure the area. Oh yeah. Fireball is an instant kill on level 4. Oh yeah, we gotta go downstairs first. See, like, that's the thing, is like, there's a really steep, like, there's either it's really, really easy and you kill everything in one hit, or it's really, really difficult and you die in one hit. I mean, it's hard to judge, really.
I greet you.
I didn't mean to do that. Sorry guys. I picked the first option because I thought that was right. But that means you actually kill them, so. Serious evil points if you do that. Okay.
I greet you.
No, I had to find my way through. Thank you. Gosh, why aren't you doing it? There we go, okay. Quit trying to bash everything down. Yeah, drink the water. Oh, good. 7 arrows is what I wanted. I don't need this, that many traps. I haven't found anybody to sell them to anyways, so... Ugh. Oh, okay. Heavy crossbow. How much damage does that do? 1d10. This does 1d8. Critical is 19 to 20. 19 to 20 times 2. Okay. Okay. Nope. No. I'm surprised that that was trapped. What's happening? What's with that? Really? Stop. Stop. Follow. Thank you. Okay, anything else in here that we need? This way.
The rage of the red tiger unleashed!
I didn't realize there were more people. Okay. That was easy. Hopefully, I think this is it. As we go down here. Yeah, let's get to getting. Oh, wait. Just to make sure, guys. It's really annoying to watch this game saving. I don't know. Didn't take that long, so... I think this is it. Yeah. Yeah, this is the pit. So this should be the last dungeon. Jeez. Alright. Come on, Dalen. Yep. Alright. We definitely didn't get any... Oh, I should have rested while I was upstairs, I guess. Really? There aren't that many enemies at all. Oops. Nope, don't want spells. Okay, fine. We'll just continue on and I'll maybe give you a potion or something. What? That didn't do it? Zoning out. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, just stun me.
Yes? Is
Hello, I'm stunned. Okay. Enemies nearby, really? Come on. How far away do we have to get? Really? Really? There's like no enemies for like a million years here.
Ugh, yes.
Whatever. Whatever. We'll just continue on without resting. Drink here. Ah, no. Okay, is an attack dog. Step on that, Dalen. Oh. Yay. There's a crate. Oh, this place is kind of a maze. I don't know what's over there, but I'm just gonna skirt around the edge. Looks like once the thrilling music stops, this looks like a good place to stop for now. When we return, we'll probably try to finish off this and maybe finish off the whole area if we can. So, but once again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.